What's going on, boys? It's been a week since the Cyber Red Metacard giveaway. I've got a list of DMs here. We moved everyone that hit us up from request to general, and I'm just be scrolling through this the entire time as we're recording. It's 1-1 in the series with Nelk, so we gotta do another one, and maybe they'll give away another Metacard. Fuck, that guy didn't do it. That guy didn't give his address. Jonathan, man, you fucked up. Riley.
Bo!
Riley Metzger. He subscribed.
Yeah, he is.
You guys are amazing. Keep fucking sending. And he gave his address, Riley Metzger 7. Congratulations on Cyber Red Metacard. That's fucking huge, man. I hope we can do this again.
Oh, what is Santa bringing? Oh, I'm bringing you presents.
It feels so good, it should cost. Brought an alligator, I ain't talking Lacoste. Made me say, like a mix of Master P and Rick Ross. She seen to make me always feel like a boss. She said I'm in the wrong hole, I said I'm lost. She said I'm going too fast, I'm exhausted. Now drop to your knees for the offering.
All right, boys, getting a tour of D-Sig right now. These guys have hooked us up all week. Liam, absolute beauty. Let's check out and see what they got going on.
One bad bitch, she do what I say, so too big for
how are you guys?
What's going
Welcome
on?
Welcome to D-Sig.
What's going on? Nice to meet you.
So this is a chapter house. We have like 38 guys living here right now.
Okay.
The living room. Good time to watch the NFL.
Did you watch the NFL? Phenomenal, dude. Holy shit. Did you guys watch the Super Bowl here?
Yeah.
That was heinous, man.
Yeah. This is our little gym. We're at 2 minutes from the rec center, so.
Oh, nice. This is great, though.
This. Yeah, we don't use this too much.
Dude, but how many brothers total in the fraternity?
So we're at like 120, 125.
Nice.
So this is the kitchen. Good place to study.
Nice.
Talk about stories from the weekend. This is the basketball court.
Nice.
Pretty cool. This year we're gonna have like a kind of philo event where all the frats compete. Yeah, just half court. It's a little small to do full 5-on-5.
Does that get like a little
heated?
Yeah.
It's a good time though.
Yeah.
It's a good time. Show you guys the kitchen. So Wilbert's our chef, best chef in Eugene. I promise you that. He's the kitchen. We use it on the weekends. We have a chef from Monday to Friday, and on the weekend we cook it.
Breakfast, lunch, dinner.
Yeah. Breakfast, lunch. We'll show you the game room. Good place just to hang out with the guys. Never lost in this room. I'll tell you that. Cool.
Best. You've never lost.
Maybe once or twice, but
okay. Yeah. Oh, I'm a big ping pong guy.
Yeah.
I can wreck shit on the ping pong table. Oh, this is a great room.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, this is epic.
So this is the vice president's room.
Top tier. That is sick.
Yeah.
That is fucking unreal.
And then good view of Hayward from right there. That's the rec center right there.
Okay. Oh, you're right here. Yeah. You're literally right fucking here.
Yeah, so it's a good time. It's another single. Again, this is a second four kind of classic singles in here.
Big Rain guys.
Yeah, so one of the guys in our house is sponsored by Rain. You can have one if you want.
Oh, really? Thanks.
Yeah. I'll show you some third floor. So there's some doubles on third floor. We call this a treehouse.
Oh, let's go. Yeah. I would fucking love being up there, dude. Yeah. I fucking love
it. I got a swing up there.
Holy shit.
Dude, I love this fucking room, bro. This is sick.
So look over the basketball court.
From the hammock.
None so far. Fingers crossed.
Wait, what is this?
It's a Sphinx.
Sphinx?
Yeah. Oh, what up? This is our classic double on second floor. This is probably the spot where everyone just hangs out and has a good
boys?
Time.
What's going on? What's up, Christian? What's going on? Christian, what's good? Christian, nice to meet you, bro. Pleasure. It's a dope room. All right, Liam, dude, thank you so much for the tour.
Follow us on Instagram, UL Delta Sig. Philanthropy's coming up soon. Got a couple weeks. Hopefully with the link in the bio.
Yep.
It's for CCA. It's a good cause. Thank you, guys.
Beauty, awesome. D-Sig, Oregon. Check him out. Liam, thanks again. Thank you, bro.
Later, guys.
Yeah, appreciate the mullets, bro.
Let's Hell go, yeah.
dude.
Hell
nice
yeah.
mullet yourself. All right, boys, head to Webfoot right now. Friday night, first night out in Eugene, Oregon. Not gonna lie, strip looks fucking dead as tits. Hopefully Webfoot isn't. I'm ready to fucking rage. I haven't been out in 2 weeks. You guys missed me in Nevada Reno video. I'm ready to go hard in Oregon. Hopefully they're ready to go as hard as me. Let's fucking go.
I think I see where it's going this one, E. Hey, hey. Been around the world, I'm back, yeah, I did that. Still kick raps that cause impact. So where my kids at? These motherfuckers hating, sounding funnier than Sinbad. I'm ill as the pills that they give you when you can laugh. This, that, the other, kiss your mother with that mouth. We the assholes that she warned you about. We just storming the house, open doors to a cloud. Got an assortment of style, just be sure to this well. 6:30 in the morning and there still ain't signs of slowing down. Twin sisters getting wasted, so they both are down. It's going.
Oh, shit!
Show.
Okay, guys, oddly sunny day here in Eugene, Oregon, by the way. Kind of a sketchy city, though, not gonna lie. A little bit sketchy. Meeting up with our boy, Spencer Webb, starting tight end on the football team, who's also giving us the tour. We're going to apparently the best vintage shop in the city called The Nest Premium Vintage Apparel. Check that out.
Oh, that's sick.
You look good in yellow.
Oh, give me a spin, Maddie. Yeah.
Dude, it's good for the slopes.
You look like security guards tomorrow.
Do I? Guys, currently at the Nest, at Eugene Nest on Instagram. There, these guys is the only vintage spot in the entire city. Unbelievable guy. Hooked us up with Eduardo, the owner. Thank you so much for letting us come by. Remember, if you guys want any vintage stuff, hit them up. Instagram right here. And that's it.
Yo.
Hello.
And I know that I'm the best. I make a bitch burn my house down like she left. I, yeah, on my TLC, a lot of freaks, but I ain't never met a freak like my freak from the west side.
Who's defending?
Matt.
Okay. All right, so we're going to do. We're going to go fake, fade, do it to the pylon. So we're going to fake the fade and then, like, look up. And then drop back.
Red 90. Go. Oh, let's go, baby.
How are you even turning? It was still on point, though.
Okay.
Who wants to guard me?
Jesus
Christ,
dude.
Go for it.
Okay.
Start.
What do you want? How do you want to play this?
Okay, he's gonna probably go fade. You watch inside, but
okay.
Just watch the tape.
Bro, if he gets all three, dude, holy shit.
The hit.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Let's go, baby.
This might even be the touchdown seller this year. So, if you guys pull your phones out and you point it towards that, it's Marcus Mariota's face.
That's a face.
So this is the Mariota Sports Performance Center.
Yo!
He's got like his high school jersey, the helmets he's worn.
Yeah.
This is like all the awards he's won. I don't even know what that is. MVP, the Pac-12 Championship, yeah. Manning Award. Yeah, so this is the EQ room. I'm still trying to get us in here.
That's a nasty jersey.
Yeah, that's the national championship jersey. I'm trying to get us in here because this is the coolest spot.
Very awesome,
guys. The weight room. This part on, they're gonna like build a new indoor facility because that's our indoor. We're gonna make like a whole new like lounge area. Just a whole bunch of cool stuff going on. So meet the boys. Introduce yourself, don't be rude.
Christian, nice to meet you.
Out there playing football on the field.
We really? Just hanging
out. This is my guy right here, this is my dog. Hey, yeah. Hit it.
Oh, yo, it pushes you back.
I just practiced my backflips on it.
It's like a mid to sleep. I could not do a backflip if I fucking like tried. Oh my god, I'm like scared, you know?
Yeah, it's the locker room.
Holy shit.
Come on,
disco.
You want some gloves?
What a fucking
you have them.
Oh, you want thank you, dude.
Always gotta keep some forces in here. These are the cleats I wear.
Oh,
who wants some cleats? Yeah. I mean, come with Splendid in it, too.
I don't want to just take all you. Why are you giving them to us?
Bro, I go to Oregon. This one doesn't have a thumb, because I broke my thumb this year, so I was wearing a cast. So, all right,
cool. Thank you, man. All right, what's going on, YouTube? I'm here with Oregon tight end Spencer Webb and the boys. We're going to see who punches harder. All right. Okay.
Oh, man.
Oh my god, dude.
Dude. Hey, man, chill out, bro.
Going in this matchup against Chanchi, you know, he's 6'3", 200. So how are you feeling going into this?
I'm the best boxer in the country.
Okay.
He also VR boxes, and I saw this morning. It was pretty good.
Yeah. Tied my shirt.
Honestly, got the height and weight and reach difference. This guy was boxing on VR this morning. Was taking out a couple lights, potentially the TV as well. So, guy fell in the 40-yard dash. So I don't think I have much to worry about.
Okay.
2 1-minute rounds. Is that fair? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. It's round time.
It's done. Okay. That was good.
First round was good. Both like a little
review, man.
Both like one more round. Round two. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. God, okay. Not even hitting me. Hit me in my pads. It's hitting right in my fucking nose. I want another round.
Okay, we're gonna do another round.
And on the clock, go. Okay, it's done. I feel like just the last 10 seconds you guys start like laying it out, but that's great. Yeah, I mean,
after five, he's like, now he's going after it.
Okay.
Oh, good, man.
He was playing like a little pussy. You got a good pluck? Like that, you got a couple good shots on me?
So this is our media room. First of all, the walls are made out of Nike material. Turn on the lights. It's pretty lit in here, you know? Sit down in these chairs and tell me what you notice.
Oh, am I sliding down?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sliding down.
Yeah.
So why is that?
So when we're sitting up here getting interviewed, right? There's all the like ESPN people here. They don't want them to get too comfortable asking us questions.
So uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I
don't want to sit here walking.
So they make them sit up and like they're attentive. Like, so this is the meeting rooms, quarterbacks. This is the tight end room. This is where I reside. I sit right here in the middle, front row. Kind of our safe place. We'll just come in here and chill. This is our team theater.
It's electric.
Echo!
So yeah, these ones are actually cool.
Yeah, you can get like movies on in here. We'll watch like Super Bowl in here as a team.
That's sick.
We always do like in here, like fall camp. We'll get all the new freshmen. And you gotta sing in front of the whole team.
Bro.
Like acapella. They come up with it.
Yo,
finish
are you
it.
Trying to sing or are you more talking it?
Oh, no, you sing it. Oh, but, like, some dudes will get up here and, like, they'll do Sweet Caroline and, like, we'll go crazy.
Sweet Caroline will get the people going.
That's, like, another, yeah, some people will try to come up here and, like, do a little baby song and they'll fuck up and, like, yeah. Like, these are some of the helmets, I was going to show you guys.
That phone was sick.
Yeah. Some snacks.
Maddie, you want some snacks?
This is all the players I've been drafting. So this is the players lounge. We got shit gets weird. We play 2K, Madden, fucking whatever. I don't know. There's probably a photo shoot going on right here. Ping pong.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get ping pong.
All right, boys, big shout out, Spencer. Thank you so much for the tour. Guy's an absolute homie. Pop up his Instagram right here, @spider_, I'm pretty sure. @spider_. Shoot him a follow. Biggest beauty on University of Oregon, starting tight end. And by the way, athletics here, phenomenal facilities. And that's it, let's have a night.
Best in the country.
Saturday morning, heading to the pregame for the tailgate/danger. Shanchi, it's his first week back, and you know, woke up a little tough from the night up. What better way? He's taking a shit right now. We're just gonna get him a classic drink on the shitter. You know what I'm saying?
There's literally poo coming out of my ass.
That's okay.
I've been on the shitter for like 3 years this morning.
He has been on the shitter. He's
all right. Yo, pour one out for the troops.
Yeah. I mean, not the whole drink, right? Not the whole drink. I'm just gonna get another drink, dude.
For the U.S. Army, baby, and the Canadian Army. Yeah. Out for the troops.
Yeah, that's half. Okay, now you
pouring out for the people.
Did you hear that?
Oh.
Hey boys, it's game day. Oregon plays USC later tonight. We got to get the day started. This is our first like real day tailgate leading up to a basketball game, except for Nevada Reno. So I'm excited to get it going. This is the pre to the tailgate, hitting the game, and then another frat party at night. It's gonna be a fucking wild day.
Maddie, get this really quick. So Jake, how are you feeling going? Have you had a moment before? No.
I haven't. That's why I'm like.
Okay.
This.
How do you feel going into this? You good?
Yeah, I'm straight. I'm ready to go.
He's ready to go. This is good.
I know Jake. Lovely Jake's getting a nice mullet right here. And I would trust Daryl with my life, by the way. So, you're good. So do you like guys or mullets usually?
try it.
Definitely just, it gives me like,
where are you from?
Like, where are
you from?
I'm from LA.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Oh! Bridge gang. The tough baby. Got like 4 ounces in the 20, ah. Bitch. Out of. Did a lot of shit, just live this here.
All right, give it up a stand.
Guys or girls and why?
They're girls, bro.
Why though? Why?
This is not gonna make sense, but it's gonna make sense. If you have a master lock, right, that can get opened up by every key, it's a bad lock, right?
Yeah.
But if you have a key that can open up every lock, it's a good fucking key, right? Yeah. Think about it.
I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless.
The home. So, what's your name?
I'm Lucy.
Lucy. Oh, I love that. By the way, sponsor the video. Lucy, love that, by the way. So, who cheats more, guys or girls, and why?
I would say probably girls. They're sneakier about it.
What is the freakiest thing you've done in bed?
Ooh.
I'll tell you mine.
My mom. I don't know. Maybe like. Probably like stuff with food and shit, like whipped cream.
I love that. Oh, that's yeah. Great. So I eat ass. Mine is I just eat ass. That's
yeah.
It. The freakiest thing you've done in bed. What's the craziest shit?
Actually, I haven't done it, but I was fucking and a dog came up and licked my asshole.
Wait, what? I eat ass. That's my thing. I eat ass. I eat asshole. That's it. That's it.
For this interview really quick.
What?
I need you guys to tune in. Go to lucy.co. Use code BUZZIN for 20% off. So you guys tune in.
Over interview.
I know. I love
tune
you guys.
In. Tune in.
You need to put this in. And tell me how it is.
Yeah.
How
is
it?
It's great.
How's intelligent nicotine buzzing? 20% off on lucy.co.
I'm hitting Oregon money line. If they weren't here, I was going to hit the spread, but they are. So I'm fucking hammering Oregon money line. And then I'm also going to race to 10 points.
I lost my bet. Just a 10.
Just a couple of bets placed down today. I have a parlay for the Oregon money line and the over for the game. Absolutely love that bet right now. I also have the first basket. It's going to be a make. I had that. I said yes to that. I also have a 25-team parlay. $1,000 in my pocket if that hits. So thank you, BetOnline. Let's fucking go, baby. I'm cashing up to the bank.
Real simple, okay? Two bets. 150 on each. The over, 139. Lock. I'm talking lock. And secondly, USC plus 4. It's hammered. This game's going to be close, man. It's going to be close. USC plus 4. The over, 139. Done.
Let Achilles just to break it down. Bring us up, I never take us down. But if you bring me up, the name I take it down.
No!
Saturday night, the last bender of the week, Eugene, Oregon, pulling up to the Pike Jurassic Park party.
The pound.
I'm ready to go. I'm excited. I'm fucking been firing all day. We hit a darty. The game, Oregon almost fucking won, and now we're firing tonight.
Nothing new under the sun. Nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She igging you while we fucking for fun. I got a suck in her thumb. That my little baby. She call me daddy like grandmama baby. If this Sunday dinner, my hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest way. If I'm on the stage, the M is my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, if niggas was without that barking, we sending them straight. So in a way, we the dog catchers. How many bullets your dog catching? Sawed off, raw dog fashion. Hard off, hope dog catch. Damn.
All right, boys, that is it for Oregon weekend. This place was rainy, got a little greasy, a little dirty, and
really clean though with athletics. So why don't we just start off with that? I got a 9.1.
I got an 8.9.
As well, I got eights on the board for me.
This tied Michigan for me and FSU. The game, if they stormed the court, probably would have pushed it over. Both of those would have been sick, but the facilities were fucking wild, like nicest in the nation. They got down the game. They're firing. I love the chants that they do.
Yeah,
whole crowd was buzzing, firing. And that's what I like to see.
Also, big shout out to Spencer Webb. That guy's a fucking beauty. Easily one of the biggest beauties in this
great fucking guy.
That guy carried this score.
All right, boys, moving on to Greek life. I gave it a 7.5 here.
Also gave it a 7.5.
Evans, this one here.
I think Dad's weekend hurt them. They have a little bit of a row, so it kind of helped out a bit. Everything here seems very small scaled though. The party wasn't massive. There was maybe 100 people max. It was pretty fun though, man. The fucking pike party we went to at night last night was absolutely heinous. Chancey was fucking soaked walking out of that party. Yeah. Beer showers all over the place.
Great vibes.
I'm getting pushed around.
Crowd surf, man.
Yeah, Chancey
crowd surf.
Chancey crowd surf. No, it was fine.
It was a good time.
Yeah. All right, and last but not least, bar scene. I'm going sixes here on this.
Gave it a 6.2.
6.2 as well here, man.
Overall, bar life, pretty bad. I think we went to Webfoot. The worst layout a bar can have is long and skinny. You can't do shit in there. You can talk to three people next to you, and then you gotta walk a kilometer to say hi to your other friends. The worst layout ever. If you're a new bar and want to start one, don't fucking do that layout. Make it like a square. It's pretty fucking simple.
Also, there's no clubs. Like, there's no, like, clubs. It's just bars. I kind of like a club scene here and there, but not many. There might be 3 to 4 to pick from. If that's the best one, I'm concerned.
Apparently, there was one, and I don't know what the name was, but Spencer said there was one. It got shut down. Someone got fucking shot up in the back parking lot. Bar life,
not good to see.
Low. All right, boys, coming in pretty fucking mid. We got a 7.6. Oregon, what that put it on the list? Is that top 10?
That is
below.
Below top 10.
Definitely out of the top 10.
Damn. So let's look at the bright side of things. Spencer put Oregon on his back and was like, let's go higher than average. He got it there. I'm excited for Wazoo. That place is fucking electric.
Gonna go party with my brother there, Gardner.
I think that place is the most planned week we've had since the beginning of the trip, so I'm excited for that. Let's get after it. I heard the only thing they do there is party, so let's see what they can do. Comment, like, subscribe, boys. Let's fucking go!
You go fucking knock on some people's door.
Double knock.
I fucking ring the doorbell like 12 times. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Fist pump.
Oh!